Do you think the camas can get big and healthy and produce all that food when it's in a tiny little pot? No. How would it be able to grow bigger and better? Good. A lot more space, more dirt, more everything.
Hello, my name is Cecily Capistran. I'm at Meadow Park Middle School with sixth grade science. So today we've been working on adding to our mural. We just got back from outdoor school, a phenomenal experience where the students get to really connect with nature and have a great time. It's one of those things that they'll remember for life.
My favorite thing about being here is like being out in the nature, seeing like getting in the water, you know what I mean? Getting our hands a little dirty.
Our essential question, what we're trying to answer throughout this unit, that's kind of bringing outdoor school back to the classroom, connecting it with the oak savanna in the background, is that in which ways can you honor and respect and care for nature and the environment throughout your life? Everybody, let's do it all together. We are on Kalapuya land. And so this is oak savanna that we would typically see in the Willamette, but this is a reality of what's happening in our oak savannas in the Willamette Valley right now. And so there is lots of little trash. And then we also have something called invasives. For example, ivy. The problem is that it takes over and it grows like crazy. And so that can kind of rob it nutrients, even block out the light if it gets really big. So what we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be rotating this direction.
This area over here, we cleaned it up and now we're planting certain native plants and it makes it easier for the world to thrive.
So last week in science class, we went to outdoor school and it was great to be able to see faces and be able to take that sweet breath of the forest. It's important to know what this land has been through and the least we could do is take care of it.
It's important to take care of nature to make sure that it is being treated well and just to show its beauty in total.
I think this is a really important message because it really is about this balance and there is this connection to all living things, whether it is the plants or the animals, and there needs to be respect to them so they can be healthier, they can produce, it will in turn create a better environment for us and healthier for us. And so if we can help heal the environment, it will give people around the world a healthier place to live.